2000. Like that. Thanks.
Yeah. Yeah, go.
Yeah. Like that. Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, thanks. What is it? Hey, it's the first of the month, and, I would like to share the right now.
Oh, man, you know I don't have it. You wake me up for that? Come on!
Everybody has to make money. Even business. They rob and steal and cheat from people every day. Even they have to pay back.
The middle children of history, man. No purpose or place. We had no great war. No great depression. I think it was a spiritual war. Our great depression is our lives.
You want to learn something?
Yes, I do.
Do you want me to teach you something? Do you want to learn something? All right, here's a useful lesson for you. Give up. Just quit. Because in this life, you can't win. Yeah, you can try. But in the end, you're just going to lose big time because the world is run by the man.
Who?
Man. Oh, you don't know the man?
Well, he's everywhere.
In the White House, down the hall, Mitch Mulley. He's the man. And the man ruined the ozone. And he's burning down the Amazon. And he's kidnapped Jim, who would put her in a glory tank. Okay?
And there needs to be a way to stick it to the man who's called Rock and Roll.
But guess what? Oh, no. The man ruined that thing. The little thing called MTV! Don't waste your time trying to make him look cool, awesome. Because the man just going to call you a fat, washed-up loser and crush your soul. So do yourself a favor and just give up!
Some years later, that young man who they called the Dame, where he sung too many songs, had himself a heart attack or something. Must be hard being a Dame. Because he lays on television and believes on one day we'll all be millionaires and movie guys and rock stars. But he won't. So we're learning that, huh? Very, very disheartened.
Thunder's even afraid! It's afraid! You can put six packs of gold in here, milk, yogurt, you can put candy bars in the freezer. Good morning!
Morning!
Oh, and in case I don't see you, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.